was Adam Lambert kicked out of Lady Gaga's birthday bash? This is so false. The four-year entertainment singer was less than entertaining and allegedly rather drunk, according to Us Weekly. But, a source tells us, Gaga's peeps did not kick Adam out of the party. He took to Twitter to explain, saying, "Was trying for a celebratory gesture for Gaga's B Pinata style. Instead, my fist is all bruised and La Cita has a hole in the ceiling." Our day